Clearly, what we are doing is looking at all individuals that we think might be involved in this. Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula has been open in its venom toward the United States, toward Western interests. There are a number of individuals there that we're very concerned about, so we're looking at all possibilities. When I had my conversation with President Saleh this morning, he did pledge the full cooperation of the Yemeni government. We are working closely with them, and we are going to get to the bottom of this plot.